amortized over 10 years that must be paid back to get it going. But other than that, it's completely funded by those who decide to join it. It's just that much like you find people, for whatever reason, much like they join the military because they want to serve, people actually join Medicare or things because they want to help out. You'll find someone who wants to run this out of the goodness of the heart, out of the general physician who does stuff, who is very competent to run it and is not having to have $23 million or separately of 57 things. And those are just the beginning of some of the efficiencies that this plan will do. So it is, just a different way of having competition. But sir, getting Medicare to change also from fee for service to being, you know, because you still have some fee for service, but beginning also to get preventive care and getting them reimbursed for preventive care, like I talked to, is part of the effort to improve the health care across the country.